Hey guys, how you going? You guys know me, Ryan Bright, aka The Customizer. Now today, I have a very special guest.
Hi The Customizers.
Alright guys, now we're going to get to the materials that we need.
Alright, now you're going to be cutting the two eye pieces from the Deadpool mask. Alright guys, once you cut out these two pieces, we're going to cut our eyes for the mask. Alright, now it's time to glue the pieces on. Once you glue the eyes together and you're finished, you want to get a plastic bag like this, cut out, and glue it in the eyes like that. I really hope you enjoyed the video. It turned out to be really nice and cool and freaky. You can wear it for Halloween and other days. Please comment down below if you like the video being here and if you want and what do you want me to make next. Now, my Snapchat username is rbrace3. And one more thing, it's like, subscribe, and peace.